Soumitra again from Mindra Water Project Information. So today I am highlighting one point that it's a very good option if you want to work on lesser budget, number one. Lesser budget can be for anything. If you want to start up somewhere with a, you know, experimental model and then go up and, you know, scale up the plant and establish a plant. So in such a model I am going to talk about, you can establish this kind of, you know, model under 10 lakhs. So how it is practically possible? So I'm going to talk about the co-packing model or the white labeling model. Okay, so white labeling, it's a different thing little bit. So white labeling is typically, you know, when you have this kind of, you know, bottles and it is mentioned here specially packed for. Okay, so this is one white labeling model. And another model which I'm talking about is, you know, typically these kind of, you know, if you see the information like marketed by and manufactured by as separately. So this is a co-packing model typically. So co-packing model is nothing but, you know, getting it done from another manufacturer who already has all the permissions and documentation intact. So that is called as a tri-party kind of model. So we also offer this consultancy. So in a tri-party model, I will just write on the board what we are kind of offering. So one thing is, you know, there are some manufacturers who are already there. So he has the licenses, I will say licenses, like the BIS and FSSAI and whatnot. Okay, so he has the licenses in his, you know, thing. So what you do is, you are here and you are already only a brand. You are just a brand. What you can do is, you can approach him. You can approach him and you can produce your own bottle. For example, this is your own bottle. Don't look at my drawing, it's horrible. But for understanding, it's fine. So on the brand, you can have a label like this. And on this, the manufactured by will be his name, okay? And marketed by will be your name. So this is allowed, legally allowed, okay? So this service also we are giving, okay? So it is called as tri-party consulting, okay? So what we can give you is, we can give you all startup services. All startup services we can give you. We also give you IPR, that is trademark. Okay, trademark is included in that. Plus we also support you with the, if you have a manufacturer with you, we can help you to get documentation like the contract documents. Okay, contract documents. And very important is the quality check. So if you really want to see that the quality is perfect and all the things are clear, so quality check, QC we can call it. So this all we will help you in setting up. So this can be an excellent option if you want to work with a limited budget or to start with. The tenure for this typical service is 3 months. We have mentioned it here, 3 months. So do approach us for the tri-party consultancy, we call it tri-party consultancy. Tri-party consultancy, okay? So do approach us and you can definitely flourish. Once you establish a business, they can always have your own plant, or this model can go on and on and on. This model you can also experiment with besides your place. If you have a plant at one place and you want to get a plant, you know, the water to sell at different place, so you can go to that particular state or, you know, city, and you can catch hold of one manufacturer, you can get it branded. So that is called as co-packing. So if you are willing to establish a co-packing model for your packaged drinking water plant, do come to us for a packaged drinking water consultancy. Do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you don't miss a single update on our channel. Thank you so much.